apologize. I'm going to continue this from yesterday because my phone died yesterday. I met up with a bunch of people that play with cards. Right, Jenny?
Yeah.
And I got a bunch of new cards and shit, some rare shit, and some cool shit, and fucking, I don't know. It was a really cool experience, and I don't know, it was really weird. Wasn't it weird, mother? I thought it was weird. And yeah, so we're right now at Disneyland. We're in Disneyland. Isn't this weird, mother? I'm just walking around and talking to the camera. It's weird. The maximum number of people that are gonna watch this is 300. But that's not, that's weird. That's weird. Isn't that weird, people? Well, I mean, yeah. Look, Lancaster. What the hell is this? Why do they not have license plates? Yeah, so we're at Disneyland. Disneyland. Oh, shit. Here we go.
Disneyland.
Yeah.
Oh my God!
Look at this. 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 Oh my God. It really came down to this. Jesus.
Oh look, it's Disneyland! No!
Jenny, have you ever been here?
Look!
Wow! Look at that tree. Wow. Look at all these people. Oh, isn't that the fountain thingy? Look at that beautiful flower. Wow. Wow! Disneyland trash can? Oh my God. Disney... Recycle, please. Do you see that?
Why is it in the water?
Because I'm on the fountain. Heard that little girl, stupid little girl. Dude, I really hope my phone doesn't die so I can show like a lot of this because most of you guys have probably not been to Disneyland. I've been to Disneyland a lot. My dad is filming. I haven't really, I don't know, this isn't as exciting for me because I've been here a lot. So maybe this is a cool trip for you guys, right?
Yeah, no UAVs.
Say hi to the UAVs.
No.
Oh. Okay, so first we're going to California Adventure because that's like a different park and they have a lot more rides and it's a lot cooler. I got Olaf in my little thing. What did you get, Jenny? What did you get? You got Goofy. I got Olaf because I'm swag. Oh, fuck.
I wanted Olaf.
The one thing that sucks about this, I voice cracked. Oh, crap. I'm going to replay that like 4 times. The one thing that sucks about Disneyland is that everything is fucking expensive. Jenny, would you mind telling us how much a soda is?
$3.75.
Fucking $3.75 for a little soda. Fucking bullshit, dude. Literally, the funniest thing is my dad is more comfortable taking videos and like vlogging. Like literally, he's so comfortable, he doesn't even, he's not even fazed by anyone. That's how I want to be. Just like, fuck all of you, you know? That kind of way. Oh. And I have no idea where we're going.
Wow!
Wow! Wow! Wow! Wow. Hopefully people photobomb my vlog because this will be hilarious. It'll be hilarious. We're in the town of Radiator Springs. This is exactly like the movie. This is crazy. Oh my God. Look, there's a little shit that flew off because of Lightning McQueen, right? How long is the wait? 90 minute wait. Oh, fuck that. Fuck that. Nope. 20 minute wait for single riders. This is stupid.
Bullshit, man, that blow my mind. I'm 23, like-
like MJ, that's no rest like overtime. Writing rhymes in a tour bus, we stay real to the core of us. They talk shit about Rat Pack, but every day, man, there's more of us. That money come and that money go, but this music shit, man, that's all I know. I've been broke and I got paid like a good fella that got made. I'm draped up and I'm dripped out. Went to school, got kicked out. Told my mama she flipped out. Said fuck it all and I dipped out, but I'm back though. Whole time, fuck bitches, I just rhyme. Brand new state of mind, my lifestyle is so divine. Cause I've lived and I've learned, now I hustle and earn. Cause once you in the limelight, everybody concerned with your well-being, and if you feel okay. Bitch, you wasn't here a year ago, why are you here today? I got professor paper, your money need an extension. I'm selling success, save up and pay attention. Money can't buy happiness, but that shit can support it. Cause what's a family of five if you can't even afford it?
Sinatra.
Feeling good, feeling great. Feeling like a double XL freshman on your bitch ass, nigga.
Try, nigga.
Creeping on the come up with my nigga Logic. Time to get it poppin'. Got your city watching, hit the stage, them titties poppin'. What it do? Bro, I fuck with you, don't let these haters knock it.
Keep it gangsta.
Keep it G, don't keep them lanes around.
Fuck the world.
Fuck the world. Y'all gon' feel my passion.
Pack the blunt.
I'ma create that shit that's fucking everlasting. I'm overboard with the tactics. Walk out the house and I ain't even matching. But I'm stunting cause I'm the coolest and the youngest. I told them I was a threat. They scared of what.
That was the car drive. Oh yeah. So this is apparently the Soarin' in California ride. Basically, you stand up, well, you sit down on this thing and it lifts you up, and it's like a big screen where it just shows like California. I've been on here a lot. Have you been on here a lot?
No.
Go! Go!
I have to be vlogging the whole way though. Come on. I know it is, but that's okay. Because now we're going to get on this shit. And we're going to fly all around this place. And we're going to fly and we're going to have fun.
Oh crap. Oh my god, we're going up. We're going up. Oh! Cool, it's so weird. I guess they put like sprays or something. Hopefully I put as much as I possibly could in there. I don't know. Hopefully it's cool. So I'm gonna try to keep this vlog like between 5 to 10 minutes because that's kind of like the average time, I guess, that I usually make this bullshit. Most of my videos are around that time. So I don't wanna put in too many rides because then that'll take up like 10-20 minutes. And that's a little bit too long for you guys. So, yeah, I'm gonna only put in two, three rides. How about that? Does that sound good, Jenny? That sound good?
Wow, look at all of that out of focusness. See, that's the Ferris wheel, and that's that long ass roller coaster. And there's the fucking loop. Dude, I feel like I should go on there. Simply for the fact that it would be an amazing recording. But honestly, I really don't like roller coasters. I like more of things like that spin around and shit. Like I don't know. I like that kind of shit. Not really. Roller coasters aren't my thing. Nope. Not one bit. Not one bit. But if I do end up going on there, then definitely going to be recording that. And I think that will be the last ride that I'll be doing. But there's a bunch of like games all around this pier area because we still in California Adventure. We still haven't even gone to Disneyland. This is like a separate park. And and I really want to play games there because I fucking win all the time. Literally, so much drama just happened. We were trying to get back in because we were at the California Adventure, and then we came to the Disney park, like, because this is the Disney shit now. And, like, my dad mixed up all the tickets as we were, like, getting everything organized. So my dad had someone else's ticket. It showed up, like, as it wasn't his, and then, like, oh, it was... Woo! Crazy. Now we gotta go. And there's a magic shop here, apparently, and it's gonna rain. It's gonna rain. Wow. Terrible. So, a couple minutes ago, the rain just stopped. We're gonna be leaving, because in the first place, I really didn't even want to come. But, you know, it was cool. Went on a couple rides. Did you have fun?
Hey.
B. Okay, so... Yeah, we're leaving. That's pretty much it. I'm gonna end this. Leave a like, comment, subscribe, do every all that bullshit. My name is Rodon Leo, and I'll see you guys all later. Thank you so much for watching. Peace.
The $1 million deals catch me swerving, burning $100 bills. How I feel when you ballin'? Going places they never go. It ain't all about the money, but I stack it.